Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Civilization 4, Caveman2Cosmos, with me, Idiotically, playing as Yagan of the Aboriginal Empire. We missed a turn, or we lost a turn, should I say. Not missed, lost. Which is fine. I can bribe up with him. I actually have still rolls. Oh yeah, your manory was next. Yeah, yeah. Okay. And I did buy everything. Yeah. Let's go. Every single archer will be upgraded to the next, or the longbowman, should I say. So there is two longbowmen that I get, the Benin and the Orang. The Orang one's really good. Because that gets set garrison and double forest garrison. That would be useful. That's gonna be really useful, actually. Maybe I should build that here. Yeah, probably should. Probably should. Wait. Is that my city? Oh, I didn't. No, I didn't get you done. Yeah, why? Why are you not building the next city? I'm not thinking of it. Do that. I do want you to build that. Don't know where I want you to go. This is where it crashed last time. Yeah, go there. Gather intel. And you can also go there. And gather intel. And then we'll steal it. dealing 48,000. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? I also got a lot of gold seeders. And cultures. A lot of European culture were in heraldry. Okay, let's go. I do really hope that China and Egypt can compete against Greece. I don't want Greece to get that much bigger. All you just do that. Because they will just stay there, waiting for you to upgrade them. And I won't upgrade them. That's just something I won't do. Okay, that's everything. Yeah, that's fine. You just can wait. You can do that. You can do that. You're defensive, so that. Upgrade. That's a worker. I don't want that either. Upgrade that. You can continue to automate. Yeah, whatever. You can do that. Upgrade that. Upgrade that. You actually want to heal up. Hey, okay, really. What's that? Oh yeah, I know why. Because you're... Yeah. that stop you from moving. How do I upgrade that? Hold on. How do I upgrade that? Same. Same. Okay. You're staying. To be honest, they could get auto upgraded. Head up to here. Yep. You can wait. Build that, because you're gonna be annoying. Gather! You are stop up. Spark is here. This is insane. So many cities that all require the same thing. You can stay there. Yes. Awesome. Didn't crash at me. Okay, time to go back to my usual. Yep. That is everything. Cool. So how what's the percentage chance of you... No. 34? That's much better. 15. And I have 12 turns. Okay. So this group can go there now. Because I know what you are. And then... what do I want? This... You're heading down this way. Mm-hmm. You can wait. Still making 3,000 gold per turn. Even at 100%, which is insane. And I'm going to be making even more money. Getting heavy cav. A lot of cavalry and shit, but eh, not really what I do want. Thank you.
But
pardon. We're now. We've now got more strength than the Greeks, supposedly. Warlord Captain. Two of them too. Entertainers. Yes. Yeah. Plantation? Yeah. Stationery store. Plus 50% strength to defending archer. That's pretty good actually. I want that. That. No. That. But I don't really need it. Don't really care about cigars. Wait. Three of them. Oh, nope, not insurance office. I can't believe it. All my hard work gone to waste. It turns out I'm just a great failure. You need to upgrade auto and this and go hard. Boop. There we go. I can't believe I bought Marco Polo's. Oh well, it doesn't really matter. You've got another great person to build, and you've got great Warlord Captain. Yeah. Holy shit. So many things still to die. No, I don't. Not right now. Not when I. When I build spies, maybe, but I'm not building spies just now. I'm gonna be doing road. Across there. Yeah. Anchor? No. Well. What are you wanting? Ancient medicine. Yeah, I'm okay with trading this too. Okay. Spice trades. Maybe. Yeah, probably not. You're really not that great. Was that 12 turns still? Andeanism and chemetism are growing everywhere. What is Andeanism at, actually? No. 25% for Andeanism. We are now the most influential... Yeah. Which makes sense. Bloodlust and Had UK are still don't have it, which is interesting. Wait, I guess you could go over and do history. Gotta go there. The longbowmen should be pretty good. Should really help. Okay. Ten more turns for your... You, however, are going to grow soon. Okay. Done. Armor crafting won't allow me to get anything that I want. Don't care about that, don't care about that. Most of that is now at the point where I'm not really too bothered. I guess I can finally start getting mechanical traps. There we go. Markopolis. Plus one trade routes. This is good. Plus. There we go. You are gonna go to that. Oh, I'm gonna hate when all these upgrade again. you heal. Three turns. I think I'll heal up. is going to take a while. I want you to go here. Oh, you can't move? Oh, shit. You spread that automatically. That, fine. That. Let's go there and start upgrading. You go here. That. Fortify. Armor crafting is 2 turns. There's nothing really in armor crafting that one. Yeah.
This is too loud.
That's fine. What have we got? This deal can't be cancelled in 15 turns. So we've got 15 more turns. And she's given me 12 gold per turn, which is fine. I'm going to straight back to war with her once I can. Nobody seems to be losing cities. Well, I think China lost a city. Maybe. No, they didn't. Okay. Oh, yeah, I don't want the pub. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of that pub. No. Had UK finally got Andeanism. Finally. Yeah. Let's go. Do I need to do anything else? So many of these. Okay. I'm not too far away from administration, I believe. I think it's like me. It's cool. this takes... cards are taking a while now. No. A few things. No cigars. No. No. There. There we go, that's fine. Build all that. More tree. Hammers, none. Needs 8. How much is mine? 7%. I would like Wardog by you by. Yeah, that's fine. I think you're ready to go there. K44. Stall or not?
saw on David with his armor.
Yay.
He put a helmet of brass upon
and that's
his head.
Heavy sorting.
Also, he
yeah.
Him meal.
Yeah.
Ha.
That.
I like hot chocolate.
Mm-hmm. You can upgrade to that. You can wait. You can auto upgrade to that. Hunt. That. Wait. Bump. 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 Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow.
I
took some slack.
Why are you going after me? Stop it.
You.
Stop
no, no.
it!
You.
Stop it, red guy!
You. There we go. Cool. Ooh. Wait. I don't want everything. Oh, I don't want everything. I definitely don't want you. And like, I could leave two of you, I guess. And use to you and you. You're definitely the one to like to keep. Fortify. I think I will upgrade you and upgrade you. And you can go. Okay, so many things get killed. How many more turns? 13. Back down to 42,000. Oh well. Pardon me. Turn stick ages to turn. Which is fine, I guess. Oh, a spy. A cache of ancient writings has been discovered hidden away in a cubbyhole in a monastery in Eabite. Hand the material over to the researchers, which I can't. Preserve these works as a cultural treasure. Yeah, I'm fine with that, actually. Oh, wait, did that. Wait, did one of my things die? Has been thwarted? Oh. How many spies got thwarted? Oh. 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 I'm gonna save it. Boop. Did I buy it? I bought it. Now, does he declare war on me? That's what I want to know. Yep. I actually thought that might happen. Did you? What the fuck just happened here? You can buy the city, but you... Yeah, I thought that. Okay. I'm not willing to buy a city if it doesn't buy all the units. It's kind of shit, to be honest. I will be right back, people. I'm going to finish up the recording here. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next episode. Thank you all for watching. Have fun, people. And bye.